Hey guys, this is going to be a quick video as to whether or not the Lakers are going to make the 2013 NBA playoffs. You know, you may not know, in the offseason, the Lakers acquired Dwight Howard, and everybody expected them to be a lot better than they are now. At the beginning of the season, they were 1-4 under the guidance of Coach Mike Brown, whom they later fired and hired Coach D'Antoni over Phil Jackson, who knows why. In any case, they have a pretty bad record right now, and they're in danger of not making the NBA playoffs for the first time in 400 years. Who knows how long. But anyways, as you can see, I'm a fan, so this is going to be a totally biased opinion. The Lakers are doing very badly, yes, everybody knows that, but it's not entirely their fault. Who was like a major player in their starting lineup missed 26 games. The Lakers did very badly, and then he came back and the Lakers were starting to get back together. They're trying to, you know, their chemistry was working, they were playing well, and then Howard and Gasol got hurt, and then they started a skid. Well, they had already started skidding, but they went, I believe they went 0-6, lost 6 straight games. But anyways, Howard is back now, and they looked great yesterday against the Cavs. Again, probably I'm biased, but they look really good. Clark, who is replacing, I think he's replacing Gasol. Will they not make the playoffs? I'm gonna say yes. I do believe the Lakers are gonna make the NBA playoffs. Again, I'm a fan, so I'm crossing my fingers, hoping they make the NBA playoffs. I think they will. Howard is back if he's able to stay injury-free. If the whole starting lineup is able to play injury-free, I believe now they know each other and their chemistry is working out. If they're able to stay injury-free, they will make the NBA playoffs. Of course, I'd like to know what you think. Leave your comments and your questions down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.